be the best one ever.
This capacity crowd can't wait for this match to get underway.
Neither can I, JR. This is going to be great.
More punishment being dealt out by this tenacious superstar. What intestinal fortitude is on display here? If the outcome of the match was in doubt, it isn't anymore. That'll knock the taste out of your mouth.
We haven't seen too many superstars come back from that one, JR.
Executed. No one in the business does it better.
Oh man, there's the submission. This one's over, JR. Nice reversal.
And a sickening impact with that devastating power move. Usually signals the end of the match, folks. Is this it? And now a submission move. This one could be over, folks.
Oh, man. There's the submission. This one's over, JR.
Submission move. This one could be over, folks.
Stacy, forget about this match and come up here and wrap those legs around me instead.
Aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar. Make no mistake about it, these divas are not just pretty faces.
JR. I wonder if any of the divas would like for me to show them some holds.
My God, what an impact!
I think the whole ring shook with that one, JR.
This is a high-risk maneuver for sure! I can't remember the last time I saw such a lethal move. And now a submission move. This one could be over, folks.
Girls, stop fighting! Make love, not war!
Raw Divas have just shown that they can be just as competitive as our male superstar. You are looking at two of the toughest, loveliest creatures on God's green earth.
Come on, girls. Let's see what you got under there.
The passion and intensity of these divas is simply incredible. Stacy Keibler is not just a pretty face. She knows how to handle her business in the ring.
The raw power of this individual is downright scary.
Of being stripped to her underwear in front of thousands of fans.
No one likes to lose, JR, but he just got dominated. There's no way he could have pulled it off.
Here is your winner, Stacy Keibler.
This battle might be over, JR, but I think their war is going to continue for a while.